There were so many bicycles. There was no vehicle, no cars. Once in a long while, you would see a black car driving by. It would be known as Hong Xi. And all the boys and girls, the people, were dressed in blue and gray, no other color, with hats. This is still fresh in my memory. Last month, I went to Beijing again for another meeting. I went to stand in front of the Peking Hotel, Beijing Hotel now, at exactly the same spot where I stood 44 years ago, looking around myself. And I had to ask myself, Mr. China, how did you do it? 44 years has passed, and the development of Beijing, it's just a miracle to me that you have been able to accomplish. President Xi Jinping had already announced about 3 years ago that by the year 2020, every single person in China will live above poverty line 2020 next year. And I believe he can accomplish that. He can do it. The key element that we'll be able to create friendship is to do it through people-to-people channel. There are two channels between any country, government-to-government, people-to-people. Government, there are so many diplomatic protocol. There are many bureaucracy, you know, governmental bureaucracy, which takes a long time. But people-to-people, there's no barrier. People to people, we can contact directly. And about the cities, so my favorite, Beijing. You know why? Because most of my friends are in Beijing. I go to any other cities. I go to any Dalian, I go to Dunhuang, I go to Harbin. But most of my friends, whom I regularly communicate with, most of them are in Beijing.